to get to it. Koundé. Collins. Koundé. Frimpong. Verts is onto it and can take it up. Up for the header! Now that was a slick move, and there were several options in the box to pick out. Frimpong. Great strength, too strong for his opponent. Tchouaméni. Starting the game at a pretty decent tempo. Beautifully done. Plenty waiting in the middle. It's gone a long way up and away. Rodrigo provides an outlet. And that has been clubbed away. What a ball this has turned out to be. Goes for goal! It's anyone's ball. Witz has a hit! Alert to the possibilities there. Great stuff.
Our players like this fella almost have a sixth sense to get themselves in such great coaching positions. How quick-minded is that?
So we have our breakthrough.
Yeah, this is also a chance to see what happens to their level of concentration from here.
Diomande.
Edwards. Right through the middle.
Now a chance to break. Gets the better of his man. Now Short has a goal!
A more than decent attempt, Peter.
That's a throw. Collins. Foden.
Liverpool are very much in charge here, dominating possession and a goal to the good.
Sporting have a free kick. charisma. Comes up. He's gone for it! Back of the net!
This is no problem. You just cannot stop it. Chris Arnold really showed good shooting. He's been off. He makes up that early. What is it?
That has added a whole new complexion to the game.
Oh, I think the coach will really be annoyed with that. The players were still thinking about their goal. They just got caught napping.
Tchouaméni. Rodrigo gets it back. He's got options out wide. To get rid. Doesn't get the pass he's looking for. Koundé. Witz. A mixture of good defending and indecisive passing. No progress. He's had a look, going for goal! And he heaves it forward. Oh, shame, that was nicely worked.
Well, there are a few pockets of space that are being exploited, and they need filling, and fast. Foden.
Oh, defence got the better of him this time, but I'm sure he'll go again.
Diomande
tries to get it forward quickly.
Koundé
does well there, alert. Foden. Out for a throw. In with the challenge. Whistle's gone, that's a foul. The last big chance, perhaps, before half-time. It's the goalkeeper's to claim. It's good progress he's made on the ball. Where to next? Deflected over the goal line for a corner. And the defence can get it clear. Foot in, and he has been fouled there. The final meaningful act of the first half. Barella! Last ditch defending, but that'll do. And he's got the ball glued to his feet. Time to deliver. Bits. And that'll be the last act of the first half. Well, it has been an even contest, as the scoreline suggests, and it has been more than decent to watch. Well, the scoreline indicates a pretty tight game, but there has been a lot of action in it, and it has been an exceptionally good watch. The score at half-time, 1-1. The Reds kick off the second half.
Liverpool can feel really happy with themselves. The scoreline doesn't back it up, but they've played with urgency and purpose and can't afford to lose patience in this second half. They've got to persevere.
It's taken out, that'll be a foul. And he has shown him a yellow card. Barella has a pop! They've scored!
Well, what a time for the captain to step up and put his team in front again, but while it doesn't necessarily guarantee a win here, it's a wonderful early boost in this second half.
I can give the keeper a little sympathy here because I think he might have been slightly unsighted. However, credit where it's due, it's still a fine finish from a tight spot.
Well, this is what we've been waiting for. Edwards. Dragancha. Charisma. Gonzalez. Edwards. Good take, and he's had a look. A real chance if he can get through. Plays it out to the wing. Swat shapes to shoot! Quite a thriller this one's become.
Well, I think the players will be buoyed by the fact that they've managed to level things in a hurry. Tails most definitely up now.
There are a few waiting for it. Well, the crowd clearly like what they just saw. Some real no-nonsense defending. Santos floats one over. He gets past his man. And he's certainly caught him there. It's a free kick. Dragancha. Yulman. Dragancha. Santos. Gorgeous control there. Yulman loses his balance and loses the ball.
Fresneda. Diomande.
in then, and I have to say, a very lucky escape. You lose it there, you expect to be punished.
First Vader.
That had to be more accurate.
Koundé, Collins, Tchouaméni,
it's the through ball, it's a goal kick.
Resma, De Bast,
Bragança,
Quaresma,
Quaresma drives it forward.
De Bast,
all the way back, and they start again.
Has got good distance on that.
Oh, no, that's not the ball he wanted.
Hoists it forward.
Diomande.
It's a good run down the right.
Look at this lead.
And the shot!
A heavy challenge.
Gonzalez.
His impact already.
Simple.
One final crack at it now.
Yeah, he's fouled him there.
Bragança
is being told in no uncertain terms that this will be his final warning.
Well, he knew what he was taking on there, Peter, and special delivery from the ref.
Quaresma gets it away.
And it's played forward.
Collins. Koundé, Barella, Barella
goes looking. Hefty challenge, but fair enough.
Liverpool merit full marks for their attitude and application in trying to win this. It means an awful lot, obviously.
Frimpong
gets wrestled off the ball.
Forward it goes.
Concentration levels are very good, and so is the commitment. This game could yet yield a winner.
Simons looking to get on the end of this.
Oh, it's opened up nicely for it. Massive lead!
He'd give it a fair old crack, and he'll be encouraged to step up again.
Changes on both sides, actually. It's going to be a double change then.
Quaresma.
Bragança.
Quaresma.
Needs to get it forward quickly.
Played back in. Out to the left it goes.
could cross it here.
Shot a goal!
Sporting complete their comeback, and now they only need to hold out for a few minutes.
There's still a bit left in it, Peter, but they should find the necessary to avoid a slip-up now.
Gets away from his opponent. Davis tries one! Ball's loose, and he's after it.
Cleared without complication.
Goes down, but nothing given. Is up. Liverpool can't understand what they've done. From a position of strength, they have to try to lose. So Jim, how do you reflect on what we've seen?
Liverpool certainly didn't see this coming. They didn't even walk the walk, never mind talk the talk.
Liverpool